About a dozen volunteers tried out the new CannonBowl water slide on April 23rd at Waldameer Park and Water World in Millcreek Township. The new water ride is part of $1.5 million in upgrades and additions at the park, which opens on May 5th. Water World is scheduled to open May 25th.
Have fun!
Hold on!
It's a lot of fun. It's quick. It's really, you get going. A lot of good twists and turns, and it's a lot of fun. I'd highly recommend it.